Facebook killer Jonathan Robinson back in court today, trying to learn when he'll receive a lawyer for his trial.
NBC6's Zyneria Bird was in court today and joins us now to tell us what happened. Zy?
Well, Dan and Jackie, Jonathan Robinson still does not have a defense attorney to represent him in his first-degree murder trial. He is accused of killing his ex-girlfriend, Renita Williams, on Facebook Live in April. The State Public Defender Board says there is no money to pay for a death penalty lawyer due to the state budget cuts. And today in court, the judge ordered all parties involved to submit two names each of lawyers who are qualified to look at the money and manpower issues. And those names must be submitted by November 9th.
It's the problem. I mean, it's a problem with Jonathan, but it's also a problem in our office. I mean, we teeter on the edge of money, so we've been going through a funding crisis now for years, and it's still not resolved.
Jonathan Robinson is number one on a waiting list to receive a lawyer who is qualified for death penalty cases, and Jonathan Robinson will be back in court on December 19th. Back to you.
Thank you very much, Zyneria.